knowing Christmas songs. It was written in 1857 as a Thanksgiving song. Its original name was One Horse Open Sleigh. Hear the Sleigh Bells was written in 2011, is used as a partner song as with Jingle Bells. Listen for two different songs with the singers split into two groups. Dustin Lacey is a seventh grader and former singer. He is a talented piano player, and we want to thank him to accompany our first number. My name is Brian Manning.